dobrodošli u novi video na kanalu Rode HD. On klip u ramena lekcija serijala škola, on slučaj je engleski, dakle ovo je Robin Hood. Znači ovo je jedan tekst što se nalazi u knjizi, tako da ja ću vam čitati pasus po pasus i prevodit ću vam isti pasus koji pročitam. Pa da počnemo. One of the most famous heroes in Britain is Robin Hood. There are lots of stories, poems, films and TV series about him. Nobody knows if he was a real person, but according to the legends, he was an outlaw and he lived at the end of the 12th century. He lived in Sherwood Forest near the Nottingham with his wife, Maid Marian, and his band of outlaws. They were called Merry Men because they were always happy and had a lot of fun. The most famous of the outlaws were Little John, Will Scarlet and Friar Tuck. Robin and his merry men always dressed in green so they could easily hide in the forest. Znači, jedan od najpoznatijih heroja u Britaniji je Robin Hood. Postoje puno priča, poema, filmova i TV serija o njemu. Niko ne zna da li on bio prava osoba, ali prema legendama on je bio neka vrsta protestanta, odnosno outlaw, kako to mogu da prevedem, odmetnik, živeo je krajem 12. veka. Živeo je u Sherwood šumi blizu Nottinghama sa njegovom ženom Maid Marianom i njegovom bandom
Outlaws.
Odmetnik. Ok. Živeo je u Sherwood šumi blizu Nottinghama sa njegovom ženom Maid Marianom i sa njegovom bandom odmetnika. Bili su nazvani srećni ljudi zato što su uvijek bili srećni i imali su puno zabave. Najpoznatiji odmetnici su Mali John, Will Scarlet i Friar Tuck. Robin i njegovi srećni ljudi uvijek su se oblačili u zeleno, tako da bi se lako skrivali u šumi, da bi imali kamuflažu. Robin Hood became a popular hero because he and his band of outlaws help ordinary people. When they saw rich people traveling through Sherwood Forest, they used to steal their money and give it to poor people. Robin Hood je postao popularan heroj zato što su on i njegova banda pomagali siromašnim ljudima. Kada vide bogate ljude kako putuju kroz njegovu šumu, odnosno Sherwood šumu, oni su krali njihov novac i davali tim siromašnim ljudima. Robin's great enemy was Sheriff of Nottingham. The sheriff was cruel and corrupt man. He put high taxes on people and if they couldn't pay the taxes, he threw them into prison or stole their land. According to one legend, Robin was originally a rich man, the Earl of Huntingdon, but he became an outlaw because the sheriff took all his land away. Robinov veliki neprijatelj bio je šerif Nottinghama. Šerif je bio okrutan i korupljiv čovjek. On je stavljao velike takse ili poreze ljudima. Ljudima koji, ako neki ljudi nisu mogli da plati taj porez, on bi ih stavio u zatvor ili bi im ukrao njihovo imanje. Prema jednoj legendi, Robin je bio bogat čovjek, Earl of Huntingdon, ali je postao osvetnik zato što je šerif uzeo njegovo polje, odnosno imanje. Robin was very clever and brave. He often wore disguises to trick the sheriff. He was also a famous archer. In one story, the sheriff held an archery competition. The prize was a golden arrow. He hoped to catch Robin Hood, but Robin disguised himself, won the arrow, and then escaped back to the forest. Robin je bio veoma pametan i hrabar. On je često on se često prerošavao da bi zeznuo šerifa. Također je bio poznati streljač. U jednoj priči šerif je držao je takmičenje u streljaštvu. Nagrada je bila zlatna strela. Nadao se da će uhvatiti Robina Hooda, ali Robin se prerušio i osvojio tu strelu i pobegao nazad u šumu. When he was dying, he took his bow and fired an arrow into the forest. The outlaws watched arrow flying through the air. They buried Robin in the place where it landed. Dok je umirao, on je uzeo njegov luk i ispalio strelu u šumu. Njegova banda je gledala strelu kako pada ili kako leti kroz vazduh i sahranili su ga, odnosno sahranili su Robina na mjestu gdje je ta strela pala. Eto, to bilo to. I samo da se ispravim ovdje, kod šerifa u trećem pasusu rekao sam da je korupljiv, ali je korumpiran, zapravo tačno. Eto, to bilo to što se tiče oklipa. Nas sam pomogao da ste uživali i ćao.